Today I submitted with Bad Warren Tab. See my desktop, I don't care. If you want to see my desktop, that's the new game coming out soon, City of Sydney. If you're not in it, go to my Discord and go look up Parramatta. It's gonna be in there. We'll check out this, because this has, oh no, I don't want something that less horsepower. oh, drift car. Imagine, I actually want to drive that. But we don't have, we'll do a drift video, which will be me failing how to drift, but we'll do that in a minute. We'll go to TGN and we'll find a nice, we'll go paddle shifts maybe, I wonder, should we? Yeah, we'll go paddle shifts. I love this Audi. I honestly love it so much. It actually bores me out of driving it, but I enjoy it. Yeah, we'll start driving. So what we'll do is leave, take a left, and then we'll go past, we'll go through McDonald's. We'll check out what they have for stall in this game, in this map. So it's, but we are, I butchered that, Valley National Park, Assetto, Corsa. Something from Roblox on this side, and I understand that because it's not, it's a driving game. Yeah, it's a Toronto. We're driving in a game that doesn't rep, it's not a game for it to be role play or anything. Let's see if I can be around this. I've never done a drive through in this game. Oh, it was just driving itself, honestly. You can see it's still in development as well because you don't have the top windows. Imagine the windows is too big, and I'm left hand as well, so it's very canary. It's not transferred to being Australian. Yeah, but that was a good drive for her to of like details or anything. Australia. So we're at Mount Cooler. Okay. We're at Accountants. We got Australian Post again. So I got Leafs. We got a pharmacy. So it's double buildings basically. So we got Coles on sales and stuff right here. I don't know what this is on the left. Just a building, I guess. Yeah, but this isn't a drift map. It's all straight lanes. Subi WRX SDI on aftermarket rims. Then we got an XB Falcon or an XY. I don't know what that is actually. No, that's an XB. I think Falcon. Oh, we don't have shifters here. Well, I'm going to. And I could just tell from the rear of that wing because there's the Supras and there's the WRX and then there's the GT86 that uses it too. I'd recommend if you do get a rear and you want to get a Supra anywhere in the world, don't go fucking take probably 2 hours from now to go gaming on the wheel and then do not go driving. Had my friend actually pass out due to driving straight into a pole with me because he forgot that he's not on a racing sim and he drove straight into another car and got himself almost killed. So that's my recommendation. If you own a license in anywhere of the world and you own a driving wheel, don't do what he did. I'm not naming people because that's not, I can't do that. What is this? It's not focusing. We got a Ford FPV. No. Yeah, it's an FPV. I can tell it's not a Falcon. It's a Falcon. Yeah, so if I had so this is it's a bowling and recreational club, so bowling and recreational club with a Ranger 2019 in the front, 2018 with a FV 2017 in the front. So we have a lot of petrol stations. Oh, Galston. Okay. I thought that's a Gatton, but no, it didn't. Gatton's near where I live. So we have Galston, whatever. So it says, heavy vehicles prohibited at Galston Gorge. Anything that's over 7. So anything that says is not allowed over 7.5 meters. Max penalty. That's a lot. Wow.
Max penalty exceeds $2,000 in license. That is disgusting and rude and fun. Unless I meant that way or this way, I don't know.
Missing a lot of things.
National Park. There we go. Yeah, National Park. I won't do it. So that's what the so when you get this game, guys, this is what it will show us on the picture. So I'll have Bowara Valley. So I'm here at that location. So it'll bring us all the way around to Galston Entrance. That's pretty cool. So we have a park, some fast food, a marina. Okay, so we'll go left here and go to the marina. I'd like to actually see the marina. What's that way? I can't turn that way. Oh yes, never mind. I'm stupid about that. That's gonna be it for today. If you guys liked it, make sure to subscribe, make sure to hit the button.